This cable here is connected with the resistor in the